akwegwu without anyị wee gwa gị ka egwu. Anyị kwugata okwu akụnye si n'egwu. Please.
We'd like to recognize the presence of the members, the staff of the Anambra State. The Anambra State Investment Promotion and Protection Agency, ANSIPA. Everyone on standby for the national anthem. Be on standby. Ladies and gentlemen, may we all rise for the national anthem.
With our sweat and blood, we trust in God's homeland.
Ladies and gentlemen, only one state, the APGA anthem. One network.
New
one. Go.
Joyful.
Opening prayer while we are still standing. Opening prayer while we are still standing.
The president of CAN.
The president of CAN. Anambra State chairman of CAN. Please go to your seats. Go to your seats, please. Please remove your caps.
Honorable member, you're welcome. We welcome all of you. By the way, we are live on ABS Radio TV. And what we are doing today is we are in the inaugural flight into the Anambra State International Cargo Airport, Kunozi. That is what we are doing today. Tony Amokwedike! Tony Amokwedike! You are happy today. Very happy. Oh, you want to celebrate me?
Residents, I want to thank you all that you are making the best effort, show the best effort in Nigeria for the regulatory agencies NCAA. We have the second longest runway in Nigeria, 3.7, the weight is 60, we are in category 4F. Your Excellency, we have the apron that is 200 by 300 meters down where we are. It can take 8.747. We have the tallest control tower in Nigeria at 4.5 meters and it's all concrete. The special thing about this control tower is that the staircase is a safe haven. What it means that when you are fire in that control tower, immediately you enter it all, the staircase will be seen. It's usually equipped with a lift. Your Excellency, you have done a terminal building. This terminal building is equipped with 3 lifts and 3 escalators. It has 36 shops. The place has a ramp for the land privilege. It's usually equipped with 2 escalators.
Royal Majesty, Igwe Sapen, Emeka, Okebo, the second, Temuere, Onya Inona.
From this project, be a son of Jesus Christ. Amen.